There is no hope in politics, and I have no hope in the structure of control because it's a fucking comedy club. And it also believes in its name too much, the structure of control. This year has seen the People's Alternative grow stronger. UKIP, the People's Alternative. What a fucking alternative. It's a message of class pride and guarantees in giving you a white neighbour if you get these cunts into power. And this has been the last straw in our tolerance of anything to do with English identity and its supposed values. Fuck my English identity. My identity is my creation and nobody else's. In viewing the exterior mechanics of central government, you become a realist. In other words, you get the fucking drift. And the general understanding is, it's not good. You become the negative denouncer. You rubbish everything. And that is life. A series of fuck-offs. Secondary oak that falls into air, to coin a crap analogy. The vote is the stem of our watered plant, or so we're told. But it's not, is it? The stem of our watered plant is our collective thinking, our muscle. We are the real fucking bouncers round here, not these fucking Rambo wannabes in Ninos. Not these fucking jesters selling you a bowl of Twinkie Delights with soy milk for £3.50. Don't get me wrong, I like soy milk and I like Twinkie Delights. But now's not the time. It just isn't. Breather from the Tory. Being ruled over is one thing, but being ruled over by those bunch of seething, picnic-eating, foxtrot wankers is too much. They are flattening my doors of perception at a faster rate than the other bastards. But I don't like it any more than you. I don't like the limited view, but the limited view is permanent. The limited view is forever. Merry Christmas from the Sleaford Mods, and have an happy new year. Nino's.